Just a quick update on the attack of the killer ants. Apparently, they tried to commandeer the entirety of our nation's sugar reserves in Kentucky. Big firefight at Fort Sugar Knox. Edge of your seat stuff. Anyway, that's as far as I made it through the movie before I fell asleep. So, if anybody's seen Attack of the Killer Ants, don't spoil the ending or you're fired. By the way, chariot, chariot.